I have a song.
Mushroom!
Song, well, I tune, because this might take a while. The song goes like this. Is it raining?
Yeah!
Yeah! I have a couple more songs to sing with the guitar. So I'm going to do that first. So, as probably most people here know, this weekend is Latitude Festival. So thank you for, anyone that is going to Latitude, thank you for coming here tonight and not creating your tent. Or if you created your tent and came here, thank you very much. So, sausage roll. What? There's a bit, I can't see it. Oh, there's a sausage roll. Does anyone want a sausage roll? If I give it to you, please don't eat it. Please do not eat it. Just share it amongst yourselves. There we go. Right, so Latitude Festival. Me and my friends have been going to Latitude Festival since we were around 15, 16. And they kind of stand... I don't know if anyone's been to any sort of festival before, but Latitude Festival is a place for Suffolk and Norfolk alike to go and kind of get a tad messed up over the weekend. I'm gonna tell you what a typical Latitude would be like for me and my friends. We would all convoy in a car, get down to the site on the Thursday, set up our tents in a little circle, have a fire in the middle. For the first night, we'd have a few tinnies and get a bit drunk. The next day, we'd all wake up at about 9 o'clock in the morning, start drinking, go into the arena, and we'd say, okay, we're going to watch this band, this band, this band, and this band. Everyone meet up here at 8 o'clock, and then we'll start again, and then we'll watch the headliner. None of this actually happened. What would happen is, halfway through the day, some of them would go off to watch another band, some of them would go off to watch another band, and I would go off and watch a band that no one had ever heard of, but I was trying to persuade everyone to go and see. So I'd end up, about 5 o'clock, absolutely shit-faced, watching a band that no one wanted to see on my own. Gets to about 1 o'clock in the morning, and all my friends, lost them, I'm there on my own with a complete stranger that I've never met before. Probably a dude just going, dude, I love you, let's just get more drunk. And we're watching a band that none of us have ever heard of, but we're singing lyrics that we're making up. I would like to change Thetford right now into that sort of situation at Latitude Festival. It gets to about 1 o'clock in the morning, you're watching an act that you've probably never seen before. Please just remember that we're in role play mode. Yes. And I want everyone in the crowd to find a stranger that they've never met before and give them a hug right now. Just turn around. If you feel uncomfortable doing this, find your mate and give them a hug. I just want to share them love. Everyone just hug the person next to you. Just go for it. Share the love. I don't want to see anyone not hugging you, sir. I can see you not hugging anyone. Just grab a hug. Grab a hug. Grab a hug. Everyone, hugs. Fruit hugs. Keep your arm around that person. Keep your arm around that person. Okay. Arms round. We're gonna have a festival moment. We're gonna have a sing song. If you do not know the words of this song, please just make them up. It will make it a lot more fun for everyone else. Keep your arm around that stranger or your best friend or your lover or your wife or your whatever. Keep your arm around that person. And we're gonna sing that. This is my festival tune, if there ever was a festival tune. And I would like to dedicate this to Latitude Festival. Giving me some of the best nights that I will ever remember.
I'm too tall to put my arm around you.
Keep your arms round. Keep your strangers and sway.
Wait, that one.
wrap round, give him a hug, go on.
You are the star of something new. Oh.
Just make up the words, anything that comes to your head. Here we go. Let's just make one. Sing it out. Because it's got to 2 o'clock in the morning and you're still in the tent. Watching some acts. And you just wanna know. Still in the acts, trying to find a beat to dance to, trying to make up the words. You're still with a stranger and you're still absolutely gone drunk. Now, role play, Thetford, I would like everyone to stop looking at me on the stage. Pretend you're disinterested. Stop looking at me. Look at your mate. Look at your lover. Look at your friend. Look at your stranger. Grab him by the head with your palms and just sing lovingly. Actually, firstly, grab him by the head and say, I love you. Right, sing this lovingly. Stop looking at me, everyone. Stop looking at me. And just look at your partner, your friend, just stroke your lover. Here we go. And sing this to them. It goes. Sing it out.
This.
Doesn't everyone just feel that little bit better?